In this module of the Microsoft Teams tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to start a video call or an audio call or even share your screen in a group chat. Under the chat option, I have this group chat, the distance learning group. And in this group, I have these participants, these individuals. I could add more, I could leave the group and so on from this icon here on the top right. Let's say that we want to start an instant video chat. To start a video chat, we simply click here on the video icon on the top right. And as you noticed, it's going to bring everybody as part of that team chat automatically. The same way it will be for an audio chat or an audio call. So we can click here on the audio call icon and it will bring everybody together as part of this discussion. If I wanted to share the screen with the whole team, click here on screen sharing, select the screen that I want to share, and it will present my screen to all the members of the audience. If you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and then click on the bell icon.